Nandito tayo ulit sa isa pang episode ng The Beauty of Concrete. And by this time, our community page or group has already grown to almost 200. And by now, I think a lot of the new members don't know who I am. Sino ba si Ronnie Trabalho? And ano ba ang kanyan para mag-explain and teach about decorative concrete? So at this point, siguro let me introduce myself once more and explain ano ba yung background ko sa decorative concrete. And siguro at this point, I would like to start off that as recent as July 25, I got an email from ACI that I am now a certified ACI examiner for Decorative Concrete Flatwork Associate. Siyempre, that has been possible through the help of my mentor and friend, Chris Sullivan. Okay, so other than that, actually, since last year, I have undergone several ACI training and I've passed them, no? This ACI Decorative Concrete Flatwork Associate and ACI Concrete Flatwork Certification. So, other than the examiner, I also took this last year and last January. Okay, so actually, hindi lang ACI, no? For the last 20 years, through the organization that I am associated with, BOMA 9 and QC, I have attended trainings all over the world, no? As far as China, UK, Spain, okay, and of course the US, no? Sa US, I have attended trainings in California, in Denver, in Texas, and of course Las Vegas, no, where you have the World of Concrete every year, no? And I have also attended training sponsored by BOMA 9 International in Singapore, Thailand, Malaysia, Vietnam, and all those countries in Southeast Asia. Yeah. So marami na tayong trainings na attendan, and I also have conducted trainings mostly naman in Southeast Asia. So at this point, I would like to thank the mentors that has helped me to be an accredited ACI examiner. Of course, sabi ko kanina, Chris Sullivan has been instrumental, but isa sa mga pinaka first mentor ko has been Matt Casto together with Brian Farnsworth. So in the coming episode, I will introduce to you these three mentors that has really helped me become who I am today in terms of decorative concrete. O yun lang mga tol, hopefully patuloy kayong sumusubaybay and invite other installers to join our community group.